Hi, I'm Erica Gamet. One of the questions I get asked a lot is, where is the header or footer function in InDesign? If you're coming from a word processing background, this question makes a lot of sense. While you can certainly have a header or footer, InDesign approaches this function using something called master pages. In this video, we're going to set up a simple footer using the master page approach. To really dive into all that master pages have to offer, you can check out our many articles on InDesignSecrets.com. All right, in this document, we have by default one master page, master page A. Double-click on its thumbnail in the Pages panel to jump to that page. On this master page is where we'll put all of our footer info. In this sample, I'll create a text frame, and then I've cheated and I have my footer information already in my clipboard, but you'll probably enter all of the info right here. So I just pasted my information in. If I double click on page 1, which has master page A applied by default, I see that the footer info is there. And I can't accidentally click on the footer. It belongs to the master page, so it's essentially locked. Now let's go up to the Pages panel menu and add some more pages. Choose Insert Pages. Let's enter 3 and assign master page A to them. Click OK. Now I can click on each page and see that the footer is applied to all of those pages. But what if I don't want the footer on the first page, for instance? Well, I can apply the master page of none to that page by dragging the master from the top of the Pages panel onto the document page itself. I can now see that the footer isn't there on that page. If I wanted a header on these pages, I would simply add that information to master page A. This is how you would add automatic page numbering, for example, but that's a topic for a whole other video. Well, I certainly hope you found this tip helpful. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials, and to subscribe to our monthly publication, InDesign Magazine. Thanks for learning with us.